Hello and welcome to www.jasonnewland.com. My name's Jason Newland and welcome to this daily hypnosis session. There's nothing for you to do, you can just relax and close your eyes after getting yourself into a comfortable position, either laying down flat on a comfortable surface or sitting in a comfortable chair. I'm just going to guide you through a hypnosis session. And before we do anything, I'd like you to get in touch with how you physically feel and emotionally feel as well. So we're just going to quickly go through the parts of your body and see how you feel in those parts. Starting with the tips of your toes, your feet, your ankles, your calf muscles, your shins, your knees, your thighs, your hips, your buttocks, your groin, your stomach, your lower back, middle of your back, your chest, your upper back, your shoulders, your upper arms, your elbows, your forearms, your wrists, your hands, your fingers, back of your neck, your throat, your jaw, your lips, your mouth, your teeth, your gums, your tongue, your eyes, your eyelids, your forehead, your ears, the sides of your head, the back of your head, and the top of your head. Your spine moving from your neck all the way down to your lower back. The bottoms of your feet, the palms of your hands, the hairs on your head, your toenails and your fingernails, your bones in your limbs, and just being in touch with how it feels when you breathe, the feeling of the air entering your body and leaving your body. How do you physically feel? How do you feel in your mind? What thoughts are going through your mind right now? And just imagine your mind was made of ice and you could just remove it. And just put it in front of you on some grass and watch as the sun shines down on that ice, starting to melt it. And that ice being your mind just begins to melt, begins to calm, begins to relax and become loose. And you can just watch as the sun shines down on that ice, becomes more and more melted with every passing breath, more and more watery and melted, more and more calm, with have nothing to do but just relax. The more calm your mind becomes, the more calm your body becomes. And the more calm your body becomes, the more calm your mind becomes. And watch as the ice continues to melt. Notice what happens in your feet, your legs, your arms, your shoulders, your legs, your hips, your hands and your face. As the melted mind continues to melt, causing your body to continue to become even looser, even calmer. As your mind continues to melt away, as the heat of the sun becomes stronger, causing the body to feel even more relaxed, even calmer. As the ice melts even further, noticing how good that feels, continuing to melt. Every part of that iced mind continues to melt bit by bit as your body continues to become more relaxed and loose. Bit by bit, your hands, your toes, your jaw and your stomach. It's as if you can forget what part's what, as it all becomes one, deep, relaxed body of comfort, as the ice continues to melt even more. You can just watch the ice in amazement as you can feel your body becoming calmer, becoming looser, effortlessly and naturally as your mind melts even more in the warm sun, leaving you feeling so calm and comfortable and loose and at one with yourself and the world, allowing your body and mind to become one, relaxed and calm, loose. And as you continue to watch your mind melting in the sun, you realize there's not much left to melt, and your body can feel so relaxed, knowing there's nothing to worry about, there's nothing to think about. You can just give yourself this time to feel loose and to feel calm now and whenever you need to enjoy feeling relaxed and calm in your life. You can remember these sensations. And you can say the word calm. And every time you say the word calm, You can feel 10 times as relaxed as you feel right now. And you can enjoy the rest of your day feeling completely relaxed and wonderful.